Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Truly, this is a remarkable stadium, the Allianz Arena, a symbol of cutting-edge technology and architectural perfection. A moment of great pride, the anthems. Reading this formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, the lone striker has to be prepared to do some of the work himself, but essentially he needs two of the three central midfielders to make runs beyond him and trust that the wide men can service the penalty box and make those link-up runs from out to in. He should get plenty of support with this setup.
We're underway. Tries to locate someone up front. And it's played forward. Caps it out. Oh, real danger here. It's a promising run he's making on the right. And the shot! Goal! Hungary! And Hungary are in front. He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Hungary ahead, one goal to the good. Up towards the front line. Played in with accuracy. Well played, he saw that coming. Robertson. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Forward it goes. Has done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
It's being played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. A long ball, but not especially accurate. Hoists it forward. Well positioned to make that interception. Drives it towards the front, and he's made sure that that won't get through. Gets into a dangerous position. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Out towards the flank, looking for space out wide. Oh, nice touch. Plenty waiting in the middle. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. And now the breakaway. Well, they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think shapes to shoot.
And the keeper barely had to move.
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
Forward it goes. Robertson. Goes direct to the front line. Looks to bypass the midfield. Looking to hit the front line. Away from immediate danger. Tries to get it forward quickly. Cut out in the nick of time. And it's played forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Breaks on here. The ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. And it's played forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Quick ball forward. Fraser plays a clever pass. Looking to go deep. That's been drilled forward. Oh, good interception. Forward pass. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. Played in with accuracy. And it's hoisted clear. Hoists it forward. Done very well to intervene. Forward it goes. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Looking to hit the front line. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Tries to get it forward quickly. Cleared away. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Brushed off the ball there. Referee's had a look and he's blown his whistle for half time. And there we are, off they go for half time.
Up now in the second half.
Hungary head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all important lead. Analysis to come during the break. The action has already resumed here.
Hungary really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this.
Up towards the front line. Robertson. It's a great gallop down the right-hand side. Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Defending of the desperate variety. A heavy challenge. Clears it out of harm's way.
James Forrest really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Pings it out wide. Your impression?
ahead, but they're not playing as if they are. There seems to be more of an emphasis on protecting their lead than adding to it. It's all gone a little timid.
Keeps everyone guessing. Dinks one in. He's got options out wide. Fraser desperately wants to get on the end of this. Plays it out to the flank. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Battles to win it back. And that's been lever clear. Chance to shoot. Ball swung in. And back out it comes.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Gets wrestled off the ball. Fraser. Tries to dink it in. Oh, shooting chance!
The invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Scotland grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Tries to locate someone up front. And it's played forward. Looks to bypass the midfield. Forward it goes. Done very well to intervene. And it's played forward. Oh, good interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. This is intriguing. Next goal critical.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is...
He's gone for it! Goal, Hungary! And they get themselves in front! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Scotland are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Hungary take the lead.
I think the danger for them now is fatigue. I think when the body tires, the mind soon follows, so concentration is key from here.
It is just a question of running down the clock now. Cuts it out. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Great ball!
Hungary certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And time is up. Hungary have held on. A knife-edge game, a single goal margin.